Music has the power to bring people together, connecting us to each other and to ourselves.
We're seeing just this gift of music reconnect people to their stories, to who they are.
For everyone in this room, Alzheimer's or dementia is changing daily life.
What a journey. What a journey.
A life that for Shannon and Dave Belt began at senior prom, then on to 44 years of marriage and a diagnosis of dementia.
Shannon knows exactly what she wants to say, but getting the right words out and having them come out is a bit of a challenge.
You've got a friend in me.
But here in their weekly chorus practice,
you've got a friend in me.
Those words come easier, along with memories and emotions.
The moment that we all sat down, it became obvious that this was something that for us to do.
One, two, go. You've got...
Music has moved Rick Cobb his entire life. And he noticed even as memory fades, music still moves others.
Through music, there are no limitations. It's almost like this music defies dementia, if you will.
Shine, let it shine, let it shine.
So he started this chorus in the fall, an 8-week program called Sing Your Story. Each person suggested a song from their past.
Johnny Cash is there.
Because like the legends who sang them, those memories are the last to fade, and singing them brings us together.
You really aren't aware of how many other people share the same struggles, the same journey that you think you're so alone on.
The circle,
as the right words become harder to find, music will always be there, along with those we love, because this journey is one that no one should travel alone.
No one stands alone, we'll stand side by side. Draw the circle, draw the circle wide.
In Carmel, Brett Cast, CBS 4 News.